right? And I would say, as long as you put more time and effort, nothing goes easily in art.
It's a kind of responsibility of scientists to bring science in a more simple way to people who are not from science.
It clarifies your ideas of plot, of structure, of meaning. What are the important things that you're drawing from your experience?
It was more interactive, where we were constantly talk to each other in groups and figure out the next steps, instead of the instructor telling us things constantly and then having a few hours to do that.
Extremely important for the public to interact with the scientists, to understand what things we know with what level of certainty, where are the things that we still need to make progress to understand them.